That's me. Bad. Bad camera. Whatever. I hope you didn't see what that was. Well, of course you did, I mean, what's the title of the... Here, turn up brightness. Too bright. Too bright, too bright, too bright. Way too bright. Perfect. Okay, we got a... You see that? Did you? Uh-oh. Ah! This. Menu. A menu. It's a big screen, also. Oh, wait. That's cool. Yeah, wait, that's amazing. You can see my little cooler right there. Okay, whatever. But we got this. We got an iPod. I mean, ugh. You don't like this, do you? But, I mean, dime. Okay, well, anyway, what we can do, you can take the Sphero mini robotic case. Oh, and then you place it on here. Boom, you got yourself a case. Here. Let's see if it's good enough. We got our case on. Our somewhat case. This is harder to film with. Okay. It just absorbs it all. Okay. Your phones, you gotta go back in. Okay, whatever. So, basically just absorbs all just that. If it gets bad enough, if you put something in here that's really, really, really heavy. You have something that's really, really heavy, it would probably, the bottom would probably just, whatever side it landed on, would just go, like, just absorb all the damage. And then, I'm gonna take this out, crumple it up, boom, like it's brand new. Something else you can do. You can take a candy wrapper and you put it over the camera. You can make a camera. You put it on your do. Upload some photos on here. Oh, yeah, wait for it to, like, to just turn down the lighting. There. there perfectly, then look at that. Just look at all those tiny pixels. You died. You're dead. Oh, you're not dead. The battery level. Pretty good. Battery level on this iPad isn't very good. But, that's only one thing you can do with your iPad. Pretty short pickle butt. Goodbye. Okay, wait.